You know what? Football may be easier. It's more of a contact sport, it's more of a physical thing, but with acting, it's physical, it's mental, it's you're depressed. You go through every emotion trying to do it. I mean, and it's you can also be really prepared as an actor and not get the role or not be right for the role. But if you go into football season and you set goals, I want to be 220 pounds. I want to be faster this year. I want to be stronger this year. You can go out and make those things happen individually. But on that acting scale, like you can be all those things, be ready to go and be in tip-top shape and have a little bit of performance. But if you're not that person for the role, they don't want you. That's really bad. So it's hard from that standpoint. It's a mental thing. I was filming at the time, Tyler Perry Show, right? So that comes out today. So if Love Me Goes Wrong comes out today, starts today, this week, and that's my big break. That's my first reoccurring role. So I've shot 17 episodes and that comes out. And I just finished a movie that I produced and I acted in called Tragedy Girls. It's a horror dark comedy with starring Alexander Shipp from X-Men and Breonna Hildebrand from Deadpool. Greg Robinson, who's in it. Josh Hutcherson from Hunger Games is in it. So my fiance is in it, Nikki. So it's a great cast and a great movie. So so the acting career is coming on. It's coming real well.
Are you?
NFL. No, NFL can't do anything about it because they fine them or they're going to take drastic. It's going to seem like they're going to get what he believes. What he believes as a player, or what he believes in as an individual, as a person. So they're not going to go that far. They'll find a way to do something in-house. Something will happen, you know. But as far as putting it out there for the masses to see, it won't happen. They're very strict. I mean, that's what I'm saying. Like, if you're in a team environment, and especially NFL, NFL is one of the biggest things where it's all about the shield, the brand, and they really don't like to deviate from that. So if anybody deviates from it, it's a problem. And it's similar to saying how about the Colin Kaepernick thing. You step out as an individual against an entity like the NFL, it's gonna be problems, it's gonna be issues, because they want everything to come back to this brand. If the brand seems tarnished in any way outside, it may not even be, it's not tarnished, it's only for a good reason, but if they feel it's being tarnished, it's a problem. My Super Bowl picks this year, it's kind of hard. I'm just gonna go to two teams I'm better for. I'm gonna go with the Jets and Arizona. How about that? yeah. But they both actually can. They both actually have good teams, but we'll see.
I mean, the Jets right now,
they're... I eat pizza every day. I eat macaroni and cheese every day. I'm a southern boy. I don't have a strict diet, but I work out all the time. I work out 4 or 5 times a week just to maintain myself. And for me, I have to actually lose, but I'm probably like 215.